IMAT is a really special program focusing on molecular analysis technologies, which is really the focus of my research group. They have supported some of our most high-risk projects that have allowed us to develop new technologies aimed very specifically at providing new tools for cancer and cancer research. MagRC is a new technology for what we call liquid biopsy. Liquid biopsy is an approach to understanding the molecular level properties of a tumor, but without the need for an invasive tissue biopsy. So instead of gathering cells using a needle that's inserted into a tumor, we can collect cells from the blood and analyze those to get the same type of information. One day it could be used for the diagnosis of cancer or for monitoring recurrence. We think one of the most powerful short-term applications is actually in choosing a therapy for a patient. So our technology, we hope, will help oncologists more efficiently match patients with a therapy that will help them on the first try and to limit complications and also side effects. We started with prostate cancer, but we've now moved over to looking at lung cancer, both small cell lung cancer and non-small cell lung cancer. We've also looked at breast cancer, renal cancer. So there are many other types of cancer that we can apply the technology to. Through the IMAT program, we've been able to take our technology out to the clinic, gather a lot more validation data to show how it works and when it's most powerful in terms of a tool for cancer management. We have almost enough data now to roll the technology out into a company, and so we envision commercializing it through a startup company that will be launched here in Toronto. And it will likely take us 2, 3, 4 years to have a test in the clinic that's gone through regulatory approval, but we hope that it will be out there within the next 5 years.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER, produced August 2019.